Well, hello and welcome back to another trailer reaction video from Movie Burners. Today, Stephen, we are going to be reacting to a film that I'm going to admit right now I have never heard of in my life. This is a sequel. Apparently, I've never seen the first one.
No.
I don't know anything about this one. I don't know any of the actors or actresses within.
The first film was on Netflix about a year ago, John.
Well, there you go. Yeah. Hit rate of about 60-40, I say. Shite to good, Stephen. But we're going to react to this anyway. It's Happy Death Day to you, Stephen. So if you want to hit that play button, we shall react. Lord help us.
Dispatch, at 1155, the hospital need immediate assistance.
What are you doing? Kevin for Home Alone now. Very good, isn't it?
I folded your pants for you.
No way.
Phil, did you hit that or what?
Ryan, I'm back. On the way, people!
Who's this crazy white girl?
Everything's different this time. Now, the killer is coming after all of us.
Ryan!
That means I'm gonna have to die over.
Bye!
And over again. To save all of you?
Damn, this is crazy, man.
If I don't stop the killer, more people will die. If I die again, I could stay dead. Failure's not an option. All right, let's see what you got.
If I die again, I could stay dead. Failure's not an option. What a way to end that trailer. That was absolutely crazy, Stephen. Like that's the most manic, nutcase trailer I've ever seen in my life, man. What the hell was going on with that lead actress? Who is she, man?
See that bit at the start when she's on the roof?
Yeah.
I was thinking when she fell over, a DeLorean was going to
come. Yeah, exactly, man. That was crazy. Stephen, is that Jessica Roth? Is that the name of the actress, the lead actress? I think this is the original Death Day, Stephen. I'm looking at. Might not even be her, but that blonde lead actress, man, she is absolutely deranged. She's screaming and bawling like a madman.
And when he fell down the stairs as well, I liked
that. Oh, that was hilarious, you know? Stephen. That baby-faced killer. Yeah. Jesus Christ, it looks manic. It looks absolutely crazy. I'll give it a watch.
Well, I'll probably go back and see the original first before.
It's like kind of a modern take on Scream mixed with Edge of Tomorrow.
Yeah, definitely.
And that Tom Cruise film where he just kept dying and waking up again and again and again and again. It's an interesting concept. She's essentially having to keep reliving her own death to save a friend. So yeah, it's intriguing. It looks crazy, it looks violent, and it looks funny as hell. So it's something I'd definitely give a bash.
Yep.
It's certainly for a film I'd never even heard of. Just shows you sometimes you have to give these Netflix films a chance, man.
I don't know, the original did get good feedback. So
well, there you go.
Yeah.
Maybe I have to go and watch it like you, Stephen. We should watch it together. There you go, and then we can go in and watch this one maybe on Netflix. But look, guys, it's been a short and sweet little trailer reaction for Happy Death Day to you. If you've enjoyed this video, hit the subscribe button, like, comment below, and we'll be back very soon with another trailer reaction video.